Hello and welcome to today's Monday vlog by the Timescore Vloggers. And yeah, so the world ended. Did you miss it? So yeah, finally it's been proven that the Bible is bullshit. Or you could, if you're a true Christian, probably just blame it on the man. It's like, ooh, my mathematician, I've worked it out in 1994 and it was wrong. But I was certain this time it'd work. Obviously, I got in the newspaper again, so that sort of accounts. Yeah, no, I'm not a strong believer at all. I'm a very strong atheist. You know, in fact, it's got me into trouble the last couple of years. In year 7, we got given free Bibles. And I started ripping out pages for a joke, and then every other atheist that thought, you know, it was quite a funny idea, started ripping out their Bible pages. And our form tutor is a very strong, very, very strong believer. You know, she'll shout at you if you say hell. You know, I think I said devil once, and she just gave me this look. But yeah, she went crazy because we were ripping out pages of the Bible. So yeah, this video is all about things we want to do before we die, like, if the world was actually going to end, what would I like to have accomplished before? Like, places that I want to go. So, yeah, I'd probably say places I really want to go to in my life. Don't know if it'll happen. I really want to go to Egypt, because I'm really fascinated with, like, ancient Egypt and, like, the pyramids and Egyptian art and stuff. And I just think that really fascinates me. I really want to go to the pyramids. You know, if you ask me, the Greek gods were, like, aliens or something. Because there's no way we built pyramids on our own. So we can even build pyramids in, you know, current day and age with like cranes and stuff. We really can't. I mean, if you see, I mean, like, one stone brick is freaking huge, like room size, or, you know, school room size. I don't know how big they are. I've never been to the pyramids. That's the idea of going. Yeah, also I'd like to go to Australia. I really want to go to Australia because I just really like, I love the Aussie accent, and there's some really nice places. I really want to go to Sydney, or to, I don't know, Queensland or something, or somewhere more on the coast. I know Sydney's on the coast, obviously, like, right on the coast. I'd also really like to go to an Amazon rainforest, the Amazon rainforest, not a Amazon rainforest, there's only one, or another rainforest. I quite like rainforests, and I love the animals and how wildlife stuff there that you'll find in the rainforest. I love it when you watch like those David Attenborough programs and you see all these like really exotic places that would be like awesome to go to. And I also really want to go to China because I love the streets of China. I love like the old parts of China and like the new kind of cities and stuff. I just think China's a really good country. I wish I could speak Chinese as well. I love you know, Chinese writing. It'd be really cool to be able to read that, but you know, I'm terrible at French and German, so I don't think I'm going to start trying another language. And things I'd like to do before I die, I definitely want to do, like, parachute jumping or bungee jumping, because I'm afraid of heights, kind of. So it'd be good to, like, conquer that sort of fear. I mean, parachuting jumping would be cool, but you have to do, like, loads of training, and then what if, like, the thing, you know, you have to pull it, there's a slight chance that, what if it, like, didn't work? And then you'd be like, oh crap, and then the instructor guy's like, oh no, we're gonna die. And you're like, what? But you're my instructor. He's like, oh no, sorry, if that happens. Even though it's like a, you know, like a 5% chance of it happening, I'm paranoid. And, I go bungee jump. The ropes are secure, right? Another thing I want to do is go scuba diving, probably in Australia, actually. I really want to go see, like, a coral reef or something. But I have to be in a cold, like, water area, because otherwise it could be sharks, and I don't like sharks. I don't like sharks, as I said in my phobia video last time. But then Australia's got spiders, hasn't it? Like massive tarantulas. Another thing I really want to do is go on, at least once in my life, go on a BBC film set, or any sort of film set. Obviously I really want to go into TV production when I'm older, but doesn't mean it's going to happen necessarily. Fingers crossed, you know, good GCSEs, good A levels. Never know what's going to happen. I don't know, anyway. So yeah, those are my top three things I won't be able to do. Bungee jump, scuba diving, and film set. I could probably think of something more inventive if I tried, but you know, can't be asked. And country, place I want to go, Australia, pyramids, rainforest, or China. Probably Hong Kong. Because I don't want to go Beijing, because that just looks that just looks bad. Like, bad. No offense to people who live in Beijing, even though I can't imagine a Chinese person watching this video. I'm gonna go now. Yeah. Bye!